We welcome you back to the Edmonton Coliseum for more of the 1996 World Figure Skating Championships. This is the ladies' short program. I'm Terry Gannon, along with Dick Button and Peggy Fleming. And on the ice right now, the reigning silver medalist from the German National Championships, Tanja Szewczenko.
There's a very feminine quality about her skating, almost a wispiness about her. However, she has consistency problems.
First movie, triple Lutz, double toe combination.
On the cusp. She's never quite made it into the top group. The Europeans, she's been fourth and fifth. She was even third in the Worlds, but she's always kind of disappointed in the long run. Maybe this will be her year not to disappoint.
Things are going very well so far.
She happy that she did all those elements.
Relief.
She was forced out of the 95 World Championships because of a foot injury, really an ongoing injury that hampered her throughout the year. But a nice start in the short program for Tanja Szewczenko of Germany.
Now, look at this. Lutz, she hardly reached back at all. She got good revolution, a little low landing.
She changed coaches a year ago. Peter Jonas now her coach, and worked out very well. Tanja Szewczenko receiving marks of 5.1 up to 5.5 for required elements.
The marks of presentation, 5.6, 5.5,
Peter on the right.
5.6, 5.3.
And the march for presentation, 5.3 up to 5.6. And that places her right now in third place of those.